Now there's the man who should have won the leading man, Mizzy.
How do you figure? Ambrose is...
And the lunatic French goes right after the Miz and takes Miz down. And you can understand why he's upset thanks to the Miztourage last night. Ambrose lost out on his opportunity at the Intercontinental title.
It's not a smart plan, Cole. Not a smart plan at all.
And look who's here, the architect, Seth Rollins. Rollins. Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose, once running partners, driving the Miztourage out of town.
What was that?
What do you mean, man? I'm not gonna let Miz run his mouth like that about me.
Right. Nowadays, you've got this great reputation to protect.
I'm working on it.
I know you. I don't trust you. You screwed that up. So this isn't gonna happen. Ain't gonna be no Shield reunion. Stay out of my business. You fight your battles. I'll fight mine.
Fine, man. Jeez.
Here for Dean is to ask you a question. I take the fight to the Miz, and I will, brother. Will you be standing in my way, or will you be standing by my side?
I'm sorry, did you say brother? I ain't your brother. My brothers were in the Shield. My brothers fought with me in the trenches. I trusted my brothers.
I knew a guy who looked a lot like you once. He was a liar. Cheater, the kind of guy that would stab his brothers in the back.
And that was over 3 years ago, all right? And you know what? I'm sorry. And I never said that before, so I'll say it again. I'm sorry, all right? I live with that every single day of my life. I remember that, but you know what else I remember? I remember you and I tearing each other apart inside Hell in a Cell. I remember you cashing in your Money in the Bank contract and beating me for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. But all that, everything that we're talking about, that's in the past. This is the then and now. I've moved on. What is it gonna take for you to move on, man?
I thought I cut you out, feeling without a doubt. But every lie you tell, they won't serve you well. No coming back to me. Why can't you see? Hate relationship, and I've had enough of it. Kicking, screaming, clenching fists. You want war, well this is. Hate relationship, and I've had enough of it. Kicking, screaming, clenching.
Just like that, Sheamus attacking Ambrose.
Burn it down!
Oh, look at this.
You say that you can't trust me, not one little bit, but a single look in your eyes tells me that you're lying. Because the truth is, Dean, I know you care. And I know, you know, that if we teamed up again, we could run this place.
See, we're in a hate.
What is it gonna take for you to move on?